For any of you that are interested, you know, that's my Lucy Lou. She's born January, or December, I believe, 2004. I got her in January of 2005. She's in her last stages of life. She has diabetes. She's blind. And it's breaking my heart. I got her out here, so she won't be in the house by herself. My wife went to the store. So, for the time being, she's going to be out here for a few more minutes. I have to go in the house. Good girl. See, that's how she is right now. She has to urinate a lot. You know, the diabetes and end stage of life, I believe, too. So, giving her turmeric in her dog food. And I'm giving her like a teaspoon and a half of aloe about 4 to 5 times a day through a plastic injector that you put medicine in for dogs and cats, I guess. And I inject it in her mouth. She seems to like that. She won't drink it out of a bowl. She has to have it. I inject it into the back of her mouth, basically. And she licks it down. So that's what we're doing for Lucy right now. That's my big girl. Her daughter is right over there, CJ. She was put down in December of 2013, on December 17th, you know, a year after my mom passed. So anyway, now I'm upset more with my wife and I both on edge about it, and it's extremely sad right now. Okay, Miss Lucy, you stay right there. I'm going to be right back. I'm going to run in the house for just a minute or two.